Imagine a world where computers can think for themselves, where machines can learn from experience and make decisions on their own. That's the magical world of machine learning, a subfield of artificial intelligence that has the power to make our lives easier and more efficient. From image and speech recognition to natural language processing and predictive analytics, machine learning is changing how we do things. But before we dive in, please prove that you're human by solving this captcha, watching the video till the end, and giving it a thumbs up. Awesome, let's continue without the robots. The three main types of machine learning are supervised learning, unsupervised learning, and reinforcement learning. First up, supervised learning, the most popular kid in class, where the machine is given a labeled dataset, for example input-output pairs, and learns to predict the outcome based on a new input. Think of it as a teacher showing a student how to do a math problem, and then the student can solve similar problems independently. Remember that the results will only be as good as your training data. Unsupervised learning, on the other hand, is the free-spirited rebel of the group. The computer is given an unlabeled dataset and is expected to find patterns or structures in the data without guidance. It's like being thrown into a foreign city with no map, but finding your way around and discovering hidden gems. Reinforcement learning is the athlete of the group. It involves training an agent, for example a robot or software program, to make decisions by trial and error in an environment to maximize cumulative reward. It's like a sports player learning from their mistakes and improving their skills to win the game. Machine learning is a powerful technology with many different applications. It's used in various industries to improve efficiency, reduce costs, and gain new insights. One of the most recent examples of machine learning is ChatGPT, a large language model trained on a massive text dataset using a variant of the transformer architecture. And this is just the beginning. As technology continues to advance, so will the potential of machine learning. This was machine learning in a nutshell. Subscribe to the channel for more content around AI, and I'll see you in the next video.